Thailand. Thailand enjoys visiting nursing homes. She says the elderly are full of interesting stories, and she has a lot to learn from them. Thailand. Thailand. Thailand's father was a professional boxer, which helped pique her interest in the martial arts. This beauty has been trained in Muay Thai, but hopes to never be involved in an actual fight. Thailand!
The other side of the street I knew, stood a girl that looked like you. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause you moved to West LA or New York or Santa Fe or wherever to get away from me. Oh, but that one night was more than just right. I didn't leave you, cause I was all through. Oh, I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell, because I really fell for.
Just a shy guy looking for a tube light. Hefty bang, a
But now here you are again. So let's skip to how you've been and get down to the more than friends at last. Oh, but that one night is still the highlight. I didn't need you until I came to. And I was overwhelmed and frankly scared as hell, because I really fell for you. I guess that's deja vu, but I thought this can't be true, cause
oh, I swear to you, I'll be there for you. This is not a drive-by, just a shy guy looking for a two-fly. Hefty bag of home, I love. When you move me, everything is groovy. They don't like it, sue me, the way you do me. Oh, I'll be there for you. This is not a drive-by.
one holiday about Thailand is called Songkran. We have it on the 13th of April every year, and it's a traditional Thailand's New Year. And what we do is we pour water at each other and we put powder on our faces. And most of all, because most of the Thai citizens are Buddhists, so in the mornings we go to the temple and then we go to visit our parents and grandparents and let them bless us. One crazy date I got was that we were supposed to have a candlelight dinner on our anniversary, but then it rained and it did not stop, so we end up having dinner with candlelights in the gym. That was really different, so but it was fun, and I'm pretty sure I'm never ever gonna have dinner in the gym with anyone else ever again, so that was quite a memory. If the world is going to end, and one crazy thing that I would want to do would probably be bungee jumping, because I'm really scared of heights, and yeah, I've got nothing to lose, so I would try and see how it feels like to fall down from a cliff or something, and that would be fun.